Hello everybody, this is SOoooo and welcome back again to another video. And today we're going to be playing Rage 2, and we're going to be playing it on hard difficulty. Easy is too easy, normal is too hard, too normal, and nightmare too hard. Everybody's a bullet sponge, so I think the best would be to play hard. So let's watch this intro before I start continuing to talk. Let's see what's up with this new story for Rage 2.
We had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The arcs emerged. The eco-pods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting a cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose: the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down the defenses. We take their compounds. We take the arcs. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the authority.
What the hell is going on out there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out.
Male or female? Of course I'm gonna pick male, because I'm a male.
Right?
I'm not gonna pick a girl.
Grab your gear.
So, here's my gun. I don't know why I only start with a pistol. Ring blade, the classic.
I'll secure the door.
Oh. That's a character kill right there.
Oh, come on, Lily, that was my kill.
You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right. Let's go fucking get some.
Right. Oh, too bad for her.
Better
that went splat. First enemy?
On my way!
Cool. Oh, that's ugly.
Not at all.
Gonna be hard to keep score.
I was never much for counting.
This, I don't know, but this monster reminds me of.
We're on our way.
Oh, it's vaguely familiar with design. Okay, these things, they heal me.
I gotta know.
I can't guess this is big then.
Whoa.
Just snapped it on the comm box.
Where did that all come from?
This is the biggest attack I've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's...
Health infusion. Okay, that's
go.
How you heal.
Go earn us a glory ribbon.
Come on, let's get out of here. Big one.
What the?
We gonna fight that?
It's a ranger.
Not just any ranger. That's Jersey.
Okay. Ooh.
Holy shit! It took his whole head off!
We did not get to know.
So much for Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna defib out of that. It's all up to me now. I'm taking that armor.
At least the monster just bit his head off.
Shit. Mom's gonna skin you alive, messing with ranger gear.
But it's still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
Oh, yeah! This is even better than I thought!
Oh, but the graphics look good, actually, on the gun. Okay, it's just switching weapons.
On my way.
Wing stick to throw. Got one. I missed that one. Ouch. Whoa. I still better the controls here. Can't even run puppy. That part is supposed to be tutorial for the wing blade. And I'm using the gun or the assault rifle. Did I miss that? Okay, so this is the grenade tutorial. Yeah, I got them. Still alive? What's the use of the grenade if I can't get... I mean, kill them in one shot. But they're easy to kill after, I guess.
Tried to keep you out of that armor as long as she could. Wonder why.
Getting jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in if not for this bullshit.
Focused and to highlight. Okay. I mean, what's the point of highlighting the enemy? They're pretty hard to kill. But I know if I play this normal, it'll be even much more easier, and I don't want to play a game that is too easy. Keeping my distance here because I want to keep the hunter take care of my health.
Hold on. Walker's inbound.
It's like if I don't get the headshot, they don't die quickly enough.
You remember what they told us at the academy about the ranger armors? You can overdrive when it's charged. Cut your enemies to pieces.
Okay, V to overdrive. Overdrive stun, and I'm getting hurt. Ouch. Wow. Oh, no. Where did those guys come from? Oh, we play. They're not there now. Looks like they're not coming back. Okay. I think I'm safe to proceed. Okay. He's dead.
Dear old Aunt Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for.
Prowley.
Reporting for duty!
Come here! That's Jersey's armor.
Jersey.
He's dead. What the hell is that?
His armor. You're brave enough to do his job.
What the fuck is that?
Never seen anything so big!
Makes an easy target.
Can't be! He should be dead! General Cross?
Why the hell are they going so close when they have guns? You know, normal soldiers will stay away when they have guns and fire.
I want the first, Janice! Kill everything else!
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story.
Not the protagonist's like voice.
Me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. Do you know this, though? If it is, I'm not gonna stand for
he
it.
He sounds. He makes it sound like this is a comedy.
That's a direct order!
That's her fault. He wanted to go and she stopped him. It's her fault.
Hold on!
Okay. Why did she throw her gun away? The end. Okay. Is it me or this? It doesn't look like there's anything holding her arms together. It looks like she's holding her arms.
I was sent to spare the lives of you original archists for experimentation. But for you, I'll make an exception for old times, Awhina.
Okay.
After all, your uselessness is what
so once many characters
my
dying
life
at the start. Well, who are these? The end. That's a long loading time.
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear!
Wait!
This is electrocuting my nipples.
Oh, I was conscious!
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
That's how you start up an armor?
So this is it then.
Oh, power suit?
This is all that's left.
With battery cables?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
20 survivors.
Probably. It was General Cross.
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how.
Ooh.
Gotta stop them. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
It looked like she didn't like it when the character put
her
hands on her shoulder.
That the authority would return.
Well, and whatever she threw on that container just went missing.
Mom knew what to do.
And this disappeared.
The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
All the Rangers had that?
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
You weren't sworn in. You're not actually a Ranger.
Holy shit.
She said that you needed to be sworn in to be a Ranger.
You really are.
Means there's only 20 of you left. There's no generals left. What's stopping you, all of you, from entering where the Ranger's supposed to be? Go. Huh? She could have gone with him. Not important. Weapon, inventory, log. Can't do any of those now. Nothing left, I guess.
Got something for me in here, Browley.
Unknown intruder. This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Browley.
Processing. Security Protocol Override.
Okay, that was fairly easy to enter. You didn't need a password or anything.
Walker, you're seeing this message. It means we've been hit harder than ever before. I'm likely dead, and Vineland is laid to ruin. It also means that you're the only living.
Why does she have to hold a gun when she's doing a message?
All these years I kept you away from the ranks of the Rangers, as I hoped you would be spared in an attack like this. Likely targeting Rangers and Elders. You're my hidden weapon.
You're my hidden weapon, but I kept you away from using the Rangers armor.
The old ice box. Imagine spending hundreds of years in this thing. It was me, your parents, all the originals. Froze up like popsicles. And from here we emerged and kicked the authorities' ass. Inside the Ark is an ID accession distributor, which is my greatest gift to you. A device which augments the nanotracts in your blood and gives you, well, superhuman powers. There's no other way to put it. Enter the Ark and activate it.
Okay.
Now, let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Browley.
This is making me sleepy. So the Ark is where you get all your skills, I think. Weapons.
Please approach for security scanning.
And only the suit allows you to open
security
it, I guess.
Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 401A.
This is definitely making me sleepy. Right, level.
So I just stick my hand into this strange hole and hope for the best.
That sounded strange the way he said that.
There goes nothing.
Stick your hands in the hole.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit.
Dash, okay. You actually have to double tap the control. One control will not work. I tried it when I was playing Nightmare.
Again, please. Good work.
Unless I can dash all the time, that dash is practically useless to me. Enemy fire. I would rather run and jump than to dash double click. I mean, it's a slow reaction on our side, unless there's a way to change that.
Once more.
But I can see the dash used to help me to get to certain areas. And I hope that I don't have to show any kind of tutorial for you guys like this anymore. It's a freaking waste of time.
Do I really have to eat my arm?
Come back to the main hall. I have more information for you.
It feels weird taking instructions from my dead hand.
Yeah.
You've got your first ID accession. For you, there's more. There are many arcs still out there. Find them. Each arc contains valuable resources that will help your fight against the Authority. But you can't fight them alone.
Why was it separate in the first place?
If Lily is still alive, she will be invaluable to you. But there are other allies. People you may have only heard about. Around the end of the Authority Wars, a few of us in the inner circle of the Resistance initiated what came to be known as Project Dagger. It was designed to put an end to the Authority. Permanently. We knew it wasn't likely that they'd just disappear despite their losses. And furthermore, we knew that General Cross was in possession of technology that allowed him something akin to eternal life. Project Dagger was scrubbed when Violet closed its gates to outsiders.
Blah, blah, blah.
A pact of sorts remained between me and the other three.
Upgrade yourself
first,
and kill John everybody Marshall that they wants to stop you. That's what she should be saying. Okay. Don't know how she predicted this guy to be to take the armor.
Just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley?
So how do I get out of here?
Guess it's all up to me now.
Okay, there you go. Let's get back to this Lily, you know.
Lily, there are three people I need to find: John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
Is it?
I think I got just
the Prowler lady, like his mother too, cause she took him in. Basically adopting him.
So, what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them
up. And how you gonna do that with 20 people?
It's gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
So, my ride is a skill point, I think. Yeah, it is. Hold F to purchase. Okay. Now I have a car. I think. There it is.
I gotta head out.
Free roaming. Car could have looked better. So this is the map. It's quite big. Not bad. I don't know what all these colors mean. Seems to be side quests. Okay, but where am I supposed to go? Oh, there you go. That's the first place we should be going, I guess. But there's a lot of side quests here that I don't want to miss out. I guess we'll do some quests along the way, then hit the main story. So those three are the three people that I gotta meet, and I have to find where they live and visit them. And since it's an RPG, they're gonna give me some quests. God doesn't look that bad though.
A fresh ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Let's you and me go for a spin.
I wish they didn't put any kind of voices on the car. It makes it sound dumb, unfortunately. I mean, what's the point? She can't pilot herself, right? Unless they make it happen in the future.
I got eyeballs on a roadblock. Looks man-made. I'm thinking ambush.
Yes, I think it's ambush too.
Yep, you should see if you can clear that clog up.
Good luck out there.
I'm off crate. What's that? Oh, money. I guess the game is okay. Wow, Millie just splattered the guy all over the place. Technical skill. I was trying to figure out how to open it. Now it's open. Alright guys, so this will be the end of the first video. I hope you enjoy. Please remember to like and subscribe.
Roblox blocking, see you guys over.
Again, all next clear. Time.